our soft leash canine training. Today we have 10-month-old German Shepherd Buck for our two board and train program. As owners say, he doesn't do too much of anything. He'll come if he wants to. He'll sit if he wants to. That's about it. So I'm just going to try and show you what Buck does right now. Buck, come! Buck, come! Buck, come here, buddy! Come here, Buck! Hi, good boy! Come! My angle here. There's Buck. Buck, come. Buck, come. Buck, hey, come. Buck, come. Come here. Good. Come. Buck, come. Buck, come here. Come. Come. Buck, come here. Sit. Buck, sit. Sit. Oh, good boy. He knows sit. Buck, lay down. Buck, down. 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 All right. So, as you can see, it's about the extent of Buck's obedience, which is pretty much nothing. So, I'm looking forward to showing you his progress in two more weeks.
Thank you. Break. Buck off. He was responsive when he wanted to be. Now he's a lot better. He listens. He's obedient. So far, so good. Training has been good. What do you think?
Yeah, at first he wasn't really listening to me. All he knows is sit. But since he's been hit off leash for 2 weeks, I've seen a lot of improvement. I really appreciate him.
What? You have anything to say?
I'm ready to go home. You ready to go home, baby?
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.